साई राम, लाइफ इज लाइक अ ट्रेन जर्नी विथ इट्स डिफरेंट स्टेशंस, चेंज ऑफ रूट्स, एक्सीडेंट्स, जॉयस, सोरोज, फैंटास्टिक मोमेंट्स एंड सो ऑन. एट द टाइम ऑफ बोर्डिंग द ट्रेन वी आर अवेयर ऑफ द फाइनल डेस्टिनेशन. इट इज इंपॉर्टेंट दैट वी आर नॉट कॉट स्लीपिंग or forgetting it during the course of the journey, because life's journey, like a train journey, depends on why we are making it.
ये समय का पहिया चलता ही जाए, ये समय का पहिया चलता ही जाए, तेरी प्रगति ही पहचान रे. चलता जा इंसान रे, तू चलता जा इंसान, चलता जा इंसान रे, तू चलता जा इंसान.
वेल, द अल्टीमेट डेस्टिनेशन ऑलवेज हैज टू बी प्रशांति निलयम, the abode of highest peace. Because whether I accept it or not, I am always seeking peace and happiness in life. I want peace and happiness. I keep saying that. Swami's solution is very simple. Swami says, drop the I, which is the ego. Drop the want, which is the desire. You have peace. Let us make our life's journey peaceful and happy by dropping our ego and desires. That is why the motto of the Indian Railways is less luggage, more comfort, make travel a pleasure. But wait, before we board the train, we need to get our ticketing done because we need a berth. It is indeed a great fortune to be able to secure a berth. Otherwise, we will simply get waitlisted or we'll have to try our luck with the next train. So too in life, let us realize that it is indeed a great good fortune to simply secure a human birth.
Tu kya laya, kya hai tera, dhan daulat aankhon ka andhera, man ki trishna dur na jaye, man ki trishna जाए, लोभ की गठरी भरती जाए, लोभ की गठरी भरती जाए, खाली हाथ सभी को जाना, खाली हाथ सभी को जाना, तू कितना भी धनवान रे, चलता जा इंसान रे, तू चलता जा इंसान, चलता जा इंसान रे, तू चलता जा इंसान.
When we sit in the train and look out of the window, the scenery definitely varies, it differs. But that depends totally on our starting point. Even though we are all traveling towards Prashanti Nilayam, we encounter different things in our journey. It would be foolish to say that I am traveling towards Prashanti Nilayam and yet I have to see such horrible, ugly, not so beautiful scenes. In life too, even if we are traveling towards the ultimate destination, God, we may have to go through some difficult places, some not so beautiful places, depending on our karma or starting point. But then, the grandeur and glory of the destination more than makes up for the journey, isn't it? Again, one might get an upper berth or a lower berth. One might get one's reservation in a first-class compartment or a third-class compartment. But all of this doesn't matter because all these compartments and berths head towards the same destination. The destination is more important, right? Therefore, let us not cancel the journey simply because of a little inconvenience. Yes, some lives seem to be better than the others, But then, when it is said that all men are created equal, it is in the sense that all have the equal opportunity to travel to the ultimate destination.
Jeevan badal ki chhaya sa ud jaye to phir na aaye ye tan kaagaz mahal ho jaise boond gire to ghul mit jaye kathin ye avsar tune paya कठिन अब सही तूने पाया क्यों बनता तू अनजान रे चलता जा इंसान रे तू चलता जा इंसान चलता जा इंसान रे तू चलता जा इंसान
ड्यूरिंग द जर्नी मेनी पीपल गेट ऑन एंड ऑफ द ट्रेन It is impossible to keep track of everyone. But then, we make acquaintances and befriend a few. As my mother advised me before my first ever solo train journey, be careful whom you become friends with. In other words, run away from bad company. Also, let us not get so attached to someone that we end up feeling horrible, miserable and sad when they get off the train at their station. Now that brings me to another point. During a train journey, we do so many things for our enjoyment. Nothing wrong in that. Go ahead, chat, play, watch something, read something, eat, talk to each other, or simply sleep. But then, let us not be so lost in these enjoyments that we miss the destination, our station, when it arrives. All the things that we earn in life, money, power, influence, friendship, relationships, all of them become meaningless if the pursuit of the divine is forgotten. In the railways, it is considered suicidal. It is considered an offense if we halt the train in its tracks by forcibly pulling the chain. Terminating life is never a solution because Jantu Naam Narajanma Durlabham. Among all the births, the human birth is very rare and exclusive because it comes along with the mind and the power of discrimination.
दो दिन का मेला है जग का क्यों जीता मगरूरी में श्रद्धा दीप जला ले मन में श्रद्धा दीप जला ले मन में मालिक मिले सबूरी में मालिक मिले सबूरी में खुद ही में ढूंढे खुदा मिल जाए खुद ही में ढूंढे खुदा मिल जाए ये समझ ले तू नादान रे चलता जा इंसान रे तू चलता जा इंसान चलता जा इंसान रे तू चलता जा इंसान
Finally, every train has a TC, the ticket collector, the most powerful man on the train. He can not only upgrade you, he can even get you a berth if you have failed to procure it. And that is the teacher or the guru. And if this teacher, the guru, happens to be a God-realized one himself or herself, indeed, our life is blessed. The journey becomes so smooth and comfortable, and we can ensure that we reach the destination safely on time.
चलता जा इंसान रे तू चलता जा इंसान चलता जा इंसान रे तू चलता जा इंसान
Dear brothers and sisters, we are lucky to have got this ticket, a berth in this train journey called life. We have got our boarding passes. Let us travel this journey fruitfully with Man Mein Ram, Haath Mein Kaam, with the name of the Lord on our lips and in our heart, and the mission and the task and the work of the Lord in our hands. Whatever work we do, let us do it for God and convert our work into worship. Bon voyage. Have a happy and safe journey. Jai Sai Ram.
श्रवस्तमं ज्येष्ठराजं ब्रह्मणां ब्रह्मनस्पतान् शृण्वन्नोति वेसेदसादनं प्रणो देवे सरस्वती वाजे बिर्वाजिनीवते धेनाम वित्रयवतु गणेशाय नमः सरस्वत्यै नमः श्रीगुरुभ्यो नमः हरि ओम् ओम् शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः सहस्रशीर्षं देवं विश्वाक्षं विश्वसंभुवं विश्वं नारायणं देवमक्षरं परमं परं विश्वता परमानित्यं विश्वं नारायणगुं हरिं विश्वमेवेदं पुरुषस्तद्विश्वं उपजीवते पतिं विश्वस्यात्मेश्वरगुं शाश्वतगुं शिवमच्युतं नारायणं मानेयं विश्वात्मानं परायणं नारायणः परो ज्योतिरात्मा नारायणः परः नारायणः परं ब्रह्म तत्त्वं नारायणः परः नारायणः परो ध्याता ध्यानं नारायणः परः यच्च किञ्चिज्जगत्सर्वं दृश्यते ये श्रूयतेऽपि वा अन्तर्बहिश्च तत्सर्वं व्यापनारायणस्थितः अनन्तमव्ययं कविगुं समुद्रे तं विश्वसम्भुवम् पद्मकोशा प्रतीकासगुं हृदयं चाप्यदोमुखम् अदो निष्ट्या वितस्त्यान्ते नाभ्यामुपरि तिष्ठति ज्वालमालाकुलं भाति विश्वस्यायतनुं महत् सन्ततगुं शिलाभिष्टुलं बत्यकोशसन्निभम् तस्यान्ते सुशिरगुं सूक्ष्मं तस्मिन् सर्वं प्रतिष्ठितम् तस्य मध्ये महा अग्निर्विश्वाचिर्विश्वतोमुखः सोघ्रभो विभजन् दिष्टन्नाहारमजरः कवेः तीर्यघुत्वा मदसायि रश्मयस्तस्य सन्ततां सन्तपयति स्वं देहम् आपादतलमस्तकः तस्य मध्ये भनिषिका अनीर्यो द्वा व्यवष्टितः नीलतो यदमध्यष्टद्वित्युलेकेव बास्वरां नीवारसुकवत्तन्विपीता बास्वत्यनुपमां तस्याशिखाया मध्ये परमात्मा व्यवस्थितः स ब्रह्म स शिवः स हरिसेन्द्र सोऽक्षर परमस्वरा ॐ शान्ति 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 निधनपतये नमः निधनपतान्तिकाय नमः उद्वाय नमः उद्वलिङ्गाय नमः हिरण्याय नमः, हिरण्यलिंगाय नमः, सुवर्णाय नमः, सुवर्णलिंगाय नमः, दिव्याय नमः, दिव्यलिंगाय नमः, भवाय नमः, भवलिंगाय नमः, सर्वाय नमः, सर्वलिंगाय नमः, शिवाय नमः, शिवलिंगाय नमः, ज्वालाय नमः, ज्वाललिंगाय नमः, आत्माय नमः, आत्मलिंगाय नमः, परमाय नमः, परमलिंगाय नमः, हे तत्सोमस्य सूर्यस्य सर्वलिंगग्रस्तापायति पाणिमन्त्रं पवित्रं सत्यो जातं प्रपद्यामि सत्यो जाताय वै नमो नमः भवे भवे नाति भवे भवस्व मां भवोर्भवाय नमः वामदेवाय नमो ज्येष्ठाय नमः श्रेष्ठाय नमो रुद्राय नमः कालाय नमः कलविकरणाय नमो बलविकरणाय नमो बलाय नमो बलप्रमतनाय नमः सर्वभूतदमनाय नमो मनोन्मनाय नमः अघोरे एभ्यो धघोरे एभ्यो घोरघोरतरेभ्यः सर्वेभ्यो नमस्ते अस्तु रुद्ररूपेभ्यः तत्पुरुषाय विद्महे महादेवाय धीमहि तन्नो रुद्रः प्रचोदयात् ईशानः सर्वविद्यानां ईश्वरः सर्वभूतानां ब्रह्माधिपते ब्रह्मनोधिपते ब्रह्मा शिवो मे अस्तु सदा शिवो नमो हिरण्यभावे हिरण्यवरणाय हिरण्यरूपाय हिरण्यपते अम्बिकापते उमापते पशुपते नमो नमः ॐ शांति 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 मेधाधिवेजसमानानागात् विश्वाचि भद्रासु मनश्यमानां तयाजुस्तानुदमाना दुरुक्तान् बृहद्वदेम विदते सुवीरान् तया जुस्ता ऋषिर्भवति देवि तया ब्रह्मा गतश्रेरुथ त्वया जुस्तश्चित्रं विन्दते वसुसानु जुषस्वा द्रविणो न मेदे मेधां मयीन्द्रोदरातु मेधां देवे सरस्वतीं मेधा मे अश्विन उभावाधत्तां पुष्करस्रजाम् अप्सरा सुचया मेधा गन्धर्वे सुचयन्मनः देवे मेधा सरस्वती सामां मेधा सुरभिर्जुसतागुं स्वाहा आमां मेधा सुरभि विश्वरूपा हिरण्यवरणा जगति जगम्याम् ऊर्जस्वती पयसा पिन्वमाना सा मां मेधा सुप्रतीकाजुसन्ताम् मयि मेधां मयि प्रजां मयि अग्निस्तेजोररातु मयि मेधां मयि प्रजां मयि इन्द्र इन्द्रयं ददातु मयि मेधां मयि प्रजां मयि सूर्यो ब्राजो ददातु हंसा हंसाय विद्महे परमहंसाय धीमहि तन्नो हंसः प्रचोदयात्। ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्ति। विष्णोर्नुकं वीर्याणि प्रवोचं यः पर्तिवानि विममे रजागुंसि यो अस्कभायदुत्तरगुं सदस्तं विचक्रमानस्त्रेडोरुगायः तदस्य प्रियमभिपातो अस्यां नरो यात्र देवयवो मदन्ति उरुक्रमस्य सैभन्धुरित्तां विष्णो परे परमे मत्व उत्साहं प्रतद्विष्णुस्तवते वीर्याय मृगो न भीमा कुचरो गिरिस्ताः यस्योरुषो त्रिषु विक्रमणेषु अधिक्षियन्ति भुवनानि विश्वा परो मात्रया तनुवावृदानं नाते महित्वा मन्वस्नुवन्ति उभे ते विद्मरजसे पृथिव्या विष्णो देवत्वं परमस्य वित्से विचक्रमे पृथिवीमे स एतां क्षेत्राय विष्णोर्मनुषेदसस्यन् ध्रुवासु अस्य कीरयोजना सह उरुक्षिति गुं सुजनिमाचकारं तिर्देवा पृथिवीमे स एतां विचक्रमे सतर्च संमहित्वां प्रविष्णुरस्तु त्ववसस्तवेयान् त्वे सागत्यस्य स्तविरस्य नामाम् ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः। नीलाधेवे गुं शरणमहां प्रपद्ये घृणाहि ऋतवतीर्सवितराधिपत्ये पयस्वतिरन्तिराशानो अस्तु ध्रुवादिशां विष्णुपत्यगोर शेषानः सहसोयामनोता बृहस्पतिर्मातरि स्वोतवायु सन्धुवाना वाता अभिनो घृणन्तु विष्टम्बो दिवो धरुणः पृथिव्या अशेषा न जगतो विष्णुपत्नी। ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्ति। स्वस्ति प्रजाभ्यः परिपालयन्ताम् न्यायेन मार्गेण महे महेशाम् को ब्राह्मणेभ्यः शुभमस्तु नित्यं समस्तलोका सुखिनो भवन्तु समस्तलोका सुखिनो भवन्तु समस्तलोका सुखिनो भवन्तु। ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्ति।
Yeah. प्रेम ईश्वर है, ईश्वर प्रेम
Oh,
जगत पालिनी गौरी माता, अम्ब भवानी लक्ष्मी माता, लक्ष्मी माता, लक्ष्मी माता, लक्ष्मी माता, अम्ब भवानी लक्ष्मी माता, ताई माता जग जननी, ताई माता जग जननी,
I'm not afraid.
साई गोपाला, I'm not afraid.
Sai Ram, Bhagavan's counsel for today. Man does not use his sense organs in the right way. He has eyes but does not see what is good. He has ears but does not listen to what is good. There is only one way of correcting him. He has to be shown the spiritual path and helped to cultivate the virtues of truth, love, and self-sacrifice. He must be weaned away from the selfish pursuits and from arrogance and pride. His mind, which is the real culprit, has to be cleansed of all evil. He believes in the false and unreal and does not relish truth, goodness, and beauty. He can acquire real peace and joy only when he turns his thoughts to God and away from the petty tinsel of the world. Without faith in God, there is nothing that man can achieve, whatever his knowledge and wealth may be. Jai Sai Ram, and now we shall offer Mangala Arati to Bhagavan.
Om Jai Jagadish Hare, Swami Satya Sai Hare, Bhakt Jana Samrakshak, Bhakt Jana Samrakshak, Bhakti Mane.
सुवः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात्।